finished roughing in the water lines. This is going to have the faucet cold water. It comes around the corner. This is going to be for the refrigerator. And I went ahead and put an air dampener in the air hammer chamber in the back of it, just in case there's any problem with the water hammering. This eliminates that. The air space in here, as the water comes around, it compresses the air up inside of this instead of getting that pound, pound, pound. Teflon tape on the fittings. I'll make a better seal. Just going to thread it in.